What's the honor?
Today, our ties remain strong, benefiting each of us over the full range of our relations. Politically, we tend to view many world issues at the same time and encourage the development of self-sufficiency and the restoration of human dignity. The Philippines is human to the rest of the world. At Cancun, we made a new start toward a more effective and practical dialogue and improved cooperation among industrial and developing countries. Your leadership in that area, Mr. President, is vital and widely respected. Under your leadership, the home of the Philippines can boast a record of sound economic growth that point with pride the success of your rural electrification program, now bringing benefits to an increasing number of remote regions. And I find it a matter of personal satisfaction that your country and my home state remains the Philippines' leading trading partner. American firms are the largest foreign investors in your country, reflecting their confidence in your progress in the industrialized world. America considers itself especially fortunate to have nearly 1 million persons of Filipino heritage now residing in our country. They bring people that have chosen to live in the Philippines. Our security relationship is an essential element in maintaining peace in the region and is so recognized. This relationship, one of several we have in the Western Pacific, threatens no one but control and hostility, which is the focus of our regional policies in Southeast Asia. President, the United States deeply values the most.
That is one of the few cities that was built as a capital for a great nation, and knowing the secret of America. And these hearts of the American people, an American frontier that known for the past 2 centuries, but more than that, it's offering the enterprise and the courageous.
Certainly is creating a new future for our world. The world's population live. I come from the part of the world that cherishes an image of America with its ideals, its dreams, its illusions. We learn to love these ideals and principles, and we lost a million of our people fighting for them in the United States of America. I did not come to burden you further with additional problems, Mr. Second Dark Ages. And America cannot fail. And therefore, we, the Filipino people, strengthen both your heart and hand so that that hand may be strong on the lever of power and save our
a reservoir of goodwill for you, the American people, and the United States of America. Once again, may I say thank you
for that. Galing ng presidente namin.